Long time ago, in the village of Kenny, in one of the bushes near a small swamp of water, lived a female mosquito Anopheles with its child. The old mosquito would always take the young mosquito to beautiful places and feeding places, exploring the world and enjoying the beauty of nature. It was amazing and wonderful to the two mosquitoes, and they lived very much happily. Although the young mosquito had learned a lot, there is still one thing the old mosquito had not warned the young mosquito to always be cautious about. This is to always be smart when in the midst of human beings. The young mosquito was about to mature up, growing so healthily, well taken care of. One evening, while the old mosquito was taking a nap, the young mosquito was feeling very bored and decided to go to the nearest home where people lived in the same village and suck some blood. "I have to hurry up and come back before mom wakes up," the young mosquito said to itself. After a short while, the mosquito arrived in the first home of people and entered in a room where two girls were sleeping. They had not yet fallen asleep. The young mosquito, without hesitating, landed on the face of one of those girls. The girl clapped fast on a face where the mosquito had landed to chase it away or kill it. Unfortunately, the mosquito had already left the spot and was in the atmosphere. It tried to land again. The two human ladies both together started clapping their hands, trying to clap the mosquitoes between their hands and kill it. The mosquito flew to a bit higher distance where it could not be reached. The young mosquito was amazed and very happy. "Wow, they are clapping hands for me. Wow, they are giving me a round of applause. They like me. Wow, they are clapping. Wow, they like me," the mosquito shouted very happily. The young mosquito descended close to the girls. One of the girls killed it so fast. From that day onwards, it was never seen by its mother again. What lesson can we get from the story of the mosquitoes? Look, just because people are clapping hands for you or pushing you to do something, it doesn't mean they want what's best for you. Never do something to please people. Never do something bad just because people are supporting you to do it. Because the same people who are pushing you to do something may be the very same people who want you dead. They want you dead, or they want to put you in danger. This is still your boy Kenny Cool Kid. Please subscribe to the channel for more upcoming videos, and please like this video and help the algorithm push this video to a lot of people. I love you very much. Shalom.